What, I'm over this thing. There we go. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, and here is day two of my Subnautica live stream for my Twitch channel. Yeah, feel free to follow me over there, or you can just watch this. This works too, it's perfectly fine. Just make sure you hit that like button, leave a comment, let me know what I'm doing wrong, let me know what I should be doing. Hey, share it with your friends, and if you haven't yet, and you've been here multiple times, or it's your first time, I don't care, just hit the subscribe button. It's free. It'd be great. Great to have you here. Great to have you over on Twitch. And, yeah, let's just go. All we're doing is gathering supplies and checking out some of the escape modules or capsules that landed. So, here we go. We're out of here. Thanks for watching. Where the hell is that still out? Okay. I'm here with four. So today's fun. I got food. I got no food. Okay, so let's stock up on some food. What's this? Nothing. That's full. That's full. Keep making all these chests. Kill this thing. It says you can. Apparently it's not going to let me. Need food. Let's get some peepers. Fuck it. Peeper. And a bubble.
Seconds.
What, I'm over this thing. There we go. Oh, God, really? Wow. I guess I didn't really lose anything. Other than my dignity. I don't need that anymore. Fuck. Serious. That was embarrassing. Alright, so let's try this again. Food. And no death. Can't believe I did it. Oh, really? I got a gary fish. Well, at least didn't dump all my water. That's been shitty. I don't know why I keep trying to chase that damn thing. Get some fucking food and go check that other beacon. Or not beacon, but another distress call. Peepers are good. Looks like peepers are the best so far. Options. Okay, peepers it is. Now where's that beacon? Or not beacon, the distress call was...
Seconds.
Oh shit. I didn't see any sea brains. So can't get any oxygen that way. Oh. wreckage either. Whoa.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Great.
30 seconds.
God, you suck.
Integrating scanner new PDA data.
That's so fucking deep. Don't stay good very long. Gotta be more down here. Oh shit.
Seconds.
Are you serious? Oh, just up there. I don't see any. There'll be some in that. What the hell is that thing? I really like to look pissed. Thing. Bioreactor. Ooh, Seamoth. How many pieces of that do I need? 67%. Please be all of it. Yeah.
30 seconds. New blueprint acquired.
Acquired. What the hell was that thing? That thing is loud. I'm not leaving until I find whatever else I can put more in here. Off. The oxygen, this guy need to build a different oxygen tank.
Passing 100 meters.
Yeah, I get it.
Decreased.
Pitching at me.
30 seconds.
God damn it, really? Fine. I'm gonna go make a battery. Batteries. God, I should have made another beacon to mark this. Shit. Fast, that's what you are, you little shit. Ah, you're a jerk. What's this? Oh, really?
Seconds.
Yeah, you're kind of a pain in the ass. Like a sea cow. What's this? More scrap. Anything cool in there? Oh, hey. laser cutter. There he is. Whoa, that's cool. Copper good.
Seconds.
Oh, that's so irritating. I gotta get my oxygen up. I need to build a new tank because this is sucking ass. Go, 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 go.
Oxygen.
Got that. Damn it. Definitely need batteries. Good. Two batteries. Yeah, shit. Oh, wait a minute. I'm still looking on rubber, which I think should be right here. Hey, look at that. No. Yes. A power cell, which I'm probably messing up. But. Now, lubricant and some titanium ingots. To make the ingot, we need to make... Ooh. We need a lot of titanium, which I just so happen to have. Gimme, gimme. Now the lubricant. creep vine. I saved it for a reason. Yeah, yes. Yes, please. What are you doing? Hey, look at that. Make it. That away. That's a lot of metal scrap. That away. That away. And I'm out of copper. Outstanding. Well, I need to go find some copper, but I'm going to go deploy this thing first. Somewhere. The hell no. I climb it. What'd I do? Hi. Use vehicle bay. Oh. Do I have? Now I gotta hunt down lead. Where the hell lead's at? We can build a seamount, apparently. Okay. Food again. Shit, I didn't miss that. Fishy. Hey, you. Come here. I need you. Apparently, I don't. Peepers, I need peepers because you're the best food. Thank you. fuck's sake, serious. Save the battery on it. I can't see shit. What the... dying of thirst, I don't give a shit. Hell yeah, we got some food. Sure, still hunting down some salt, what I need. Should do. Cure the peeper, since it's the best. Kinds of peepers. The boomerang 21. There we go. 1, 2, 3 bladder fish left, so we'll make some more water. Cuckoo peeper. Alright. I need to make this. I need to find some silver. And I don't know where to look for it. Oh, we got a new message.
This is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
That's reassuring. Oh, can you go? No, you can't go above. All right. Oops. Oh, what's new? Leech. Blueprints, habitat installation, scanner room. Really? Okay, steam off. Crush depth 200 meters. Zero G gem, huh? Cool. Fauna. Carnivores. A stalker. At least it's edible. Reef back, that's what I couldn't remember the name of it. Metal-rich barnacles. Okay, oh shit. What do I need for that? I have the lubricant done, I got the glass done, ingots will be good. So I need to find some lead. Oh my god. And find some of this. I don't even know. Do I have the moon pool parts? Bioreactor. Need to find some copper. I need a battery for my Sea Glide. It's dying. We'll risk it with the crazy blower up fish, bomb fish, whatever the hell those things are called. Hey, hi. Copper's good. Oh, goddamn you. Get away from me. Fucker. Hate you. Hell, man. Come here. I don't need hanging out like that, you fucking weirdo. Got another one down here. Fuck, we're out of here. Stupid ass. I don't have enough of you guys. Where's that cave go? It's in here. Come here, peeper. Your food. Got stuff. No. Come on. Yeah, I know. Oxygen. Well, I said it for you. I wonder if once I catch them, do they spoil after I cook them, or... I don't know. Oh, up there. I wonder if that's like a... Maybe like a mining drill. No. Oxygen. No, I'm still... craft tracks. What the hell is that?
30 seconds.
Jesus Christ, I can't. Holy shit.
Seconds.
Oh my God, you're killing me. Really need that. I need to find some lead, so I'm wondering if they're on the back of those freaking reef backs. Thank you. What should I make? Alright. Got no battery, so... Find me a reef back and see if I can't mine anything off of it.
Cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Thanks, but I need more than one, I think. That quartz? What the hell is? Gold. Yeah, I heard you. Figure out how to charge those batteries. What was that? What are you? Well, I think I got it all though.
Okay. 30 seconds.
God damn it. Fucking titanium. There's some salt. Need salt. Not as bad as I need silver. Hi. Copper's good too. Oh shit. Well. Drink some water. Make some room.
Seconds.
Now what are we looking like? Titanium. Well, we got some copper going on now though. I need to cure these things. Oops. One more pass over. you. Special equipment. That's bullshit. What the hell? Where's the silver at? Make that shit anytime.
30 seconds.
Yeah, got it. I don't know where this shit dropped. There it is. Is that my lead? Silver. Damn it. It wasn't the lead. I need the lead. Give me that. Don't need the food. Cave sulfur. Yeah, I got it. 30 seconds. You're irritating the piss out of me, by the way, with that.
30 seconds.
Titanium for a copper. Hold still. Right, pass it. Okay, so, main power online. Got a dead battery there. Well, I have salt. What the hell? Need that yet, do I? That I do need to make. So much titanium, it's disgusting. I know I have glass. Throw titanium in here. Need to figure out what those floaty things are. Floaters. Well, that ain't it. I have copper in here. I'm bringing that with me. Glass, we'll bring this,
course. Shit. Why are you... Too much titanium. I want to pick it up. There we go. Yes. Oh, now we can stay underwater a little bit longer. That's much better. Tools. Don't need a flare yet. Flashlight. Makes more glass. Quartz. Of quartz. How much quartz? Two quartz makes one. Okay, cool. I believe I had some more down below. No, I don't want to edit it. Quit. Seriously? Well, it's not terribly bad. Table coral. Some batteries. That mesh, that grapevine. Vegetarian. Do I want it? Bleach? God, so much stuff. How much salt do I have? Two?
kinds of copper. I need to make that. I'm gonna make another beacon though. Oh, I need to make a power cell. Sea and space vehicle. All right, let's go. I need to make batteries. So get down. I already forgot. How many batteries? One power cell, one ingot. So, we'll make a power cell. Power cell. Oh no, I need that. I need two batteries. Oh, I should have enough to make two batteries and the ingots. Quit sticking around. Oh yeah, silicone rubber, which is right here. Oh, and ingots. Need 10 titanium. Okay. So, yeah, any left in there? Oh yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna put this in there. So need 3 more titanium.
To sea moth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Really? Thanks, William. My personal trainer now. Look at you. I would gladly come in.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What the hell? we can go deep now. Oh. Already beating it up. That is so cool. That's awesome. You get lost. Back in your thing. Important safety tip. Remember where you parked. Oh, whoa. He just picked that shit up. Boy, you ugly. I've got four eyes. Vicious too. Oh no, you don't. I'm out. Get this right here in a minute. Hello? Really? Oh, how do you like that? I can scan these things now because I don't know what they do. There we go. P peeper. I just saw it. Oh, there it is. Copper. Really, really would love some silver. Laser cutter to make it. To cut into those doors. I need lead. I need some more lead. Oh, shit. I need a lot of shit. What I need. I wonder what that rebreather does. I don't bleed out oxygen so fast. Yeah, we already know about that. Degassi survivors. Okay.
this will protect me from whole matter, because I don't have a radiation suit, so I can't get out. Wonder how far. Well, close. hell, man? These guys suck. So I don't know how you would turn the lights on, or they just stay on all the time. Guess we're gonna check. I guess there isn't one. Spare batteries, why not? Until I figure out how to make a battery charger, there's gotta be a way to make a battery charger. There we go, scanner. I don't understand what that's for yet. Need to find some more lead. Need to get over there in that radiated area. Wiring kit. And then I just need to find everything. What the hell? Deployables. Oh, did I make three? Shit. Oops. That's fine. Oh, I was gonna put that beacon down. Damn it. Oh, they don't really. Definitely need to go get peepers. So. We shall go find some peepers. Peeper. Definitely need to cure him. Okay. Oh, I didn't check. Edible. Okay. So I'll quit trying to cut. Oh shit! Please, you're coming for me. Oh yeah, you little scavenger. I have no way of killing that thing. Yeah, we're out of here. What the hell's he doing all the way over here? Silver or gold or something. Those things are everywhere.
Decreased.
Figures.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
to get. Titanium is some copper. Not what I need. But I ain't getting too far away from this. God damn it. Decorations, okay. I just beat it up. That's why we don't have nice things. Did I get it?
New creature discovered.
Why are you asking me weird questions? There, that make you happy? Can you hear me now? Why aren't you working? Why are you on my Steam right now, dude? Oh, shit. Oh, what are... Well, you're like a four-eyed piranha. Okay. You weren't at the top of the food chain. Please don't come down here. God damn it. Yes, gold. Too deep. I can't get down in there. Yeah. I'm not pushing that limit. Hey. Reef packs are supposed to have stuff on them. I don't see any kind of barnacles or anything on him. Supposed to listen to Eric now? Really?
is that killing me? What the hell? I ain't gonna mess with it. Which room I got left?
Come on.
not even that far away. Too. I wonder if that's any better than the... Pick another peeper. And another peeper. I didn't cure him. Well, son of a bitch. Probably could, so. That was not fast. Okay, rebreather. That's what we were gonna. Well, that was gonna work out. Don't ever eat the antenna. Good to know. have a silver. Gotta be such a pain in the ass. Let's do that. What else do I need? I just need silver and gold and all kinds of crap. I'm gonna keep this up here. Lots of copper. Definitely the gold. Full. Oh, hey. Get rid of some of that shit. I need that for lubricant. Stick this in here. Ah! Well, I'll keep a couple pieces on me. Just tired of carrying that around. Batteries in here. Oh, I do. That's dead. I want that one. Thank you.
There's all kinds of stuff in here. Better not be all titanium. Busted all the shit, okay, dumbass? Titanium already. Definitely doing good on copper.
God damn titanium. Silver.
100 meters.
Fuck you.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
That thank you. No shit, huh? There's a wreck over here. Ah. Did I already get this one? I've already got this one. Well, now we're just going to give me silver whenever I want it. That's cool. That's a big ass wreck right there. What the hell? Alright. That's a big section of ship.
Passing 100 meters. Yeah. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Really? That's new. Cool.
New blueprint acquired.
Steam off before you run out of oxygen.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. 30 seconds.
Wiring kit now. Yeah, I can go back there. Ow. It's all fun and games till you have to eat the dead shit to hit your windshield.
Thank you.
kamikaze fish. What the hell?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh shit, that thing will dehydrate the hell out of me. Oh, okay. Well, I guess if I cooked it, it'd probably help too. Go hunting for some more bladder fish. God, such a pain in the ass. Oh, here we go. Scanner room. Okay. God, I haven't even built a base yet. All right. I need to find the blueprints for that thing.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
Okay, cool. I gotta go back out. Oh, shit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. No! Cocksucker. Jesus. Really learning how to hate those things. Where'd he go? Hey. You are... what the hell? Why is that not working? Am I full? That's why it's not working, because I'm full. Duh. Okay. This thing's for water. Yeah. Okay, cool. So that's the thing now. Test it out. Make me go deeper now. Is that what it's letting me do? Tell me. Shit. What else? Oh. Yes. Definitely yes. Yeah, it's faster if I go. I think, yeah. Get some more creep vine. Then we can go into the radiated area. Might be a bad thing. Fiber mesh. serious? God damn it. I hate you. Salt in there. Maybe we'll get that. So stupid. Go the right way. Providing insulation. Now I got radiated gloves. So I wonder what these two things do. Guess we can go test that out now. One bottle of water and a peeper. God, it's oh shit. Beat it up some more. Oh, what's that? Sea glide. Not interested in the sea glide.
nuclear waste disposal. Okay. That's a thing.
Complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Hey, Dick. Whoa, God, dude, where'd you come from, fool? Salvage. that is. 50%. What the hell is that? Oh, get the fuck out. We're out of here. I don't know what the hell that thing is, but it was huge! Oh, cool, I got a trash can. Yay.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, everybody needs their own vending machine.
New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, well, how about... Somebody's forklift broken. Just pick up. Sample analyzer. Okay, I know. Sure. Fish hunting. Outstanding.
got one. I'm tired of those freaking. More than one friggin' bladder fish. Oh, there's one. Yo, fucking hold still. Not my fault. Not, I guess.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, thanks. I don't know what to do with this. Hell, do I want it? Did not do that. All right. Equipment. Make another one of these stupid balls. The lockers down here, I don't even care. Okay, since you're non-functional, you can stay the hell out. This copper. Oh shit, it's full. Well, that's good enough. My deployment. This. Now I got the whatever the name of that is. Let me do any upgrades or anything? No. Nothing. Why is it all mixed up? What the fuck? I wanted my scanner that there. I want my knife there. I want this. there. Why is that so difficult? That even serves a purpose, right? But why can't I build these? It's not let me. I don't understand. Unless you need to have this. I don't know. Thanks. Oh, maybe we should listen to this.
Player pre-recorded distress call.
This is Officer Keen in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Well, thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, shit. God damn it. Oh, I gotta need some more silver. Can't make the wiring kit. The wire. Glass was made quartz. I still have some silver. Good enough. Cyclops. Oh, hi. I want that. Onboard internal and external video feeds.
Did I get any of that? Where's vehicles? Trap. Or do I? Oh, I wonder. Can I build that now? Can I learn how to swim first? No. Alright, so. Whatever. Well, that thing's way out there. There. Well, that's it for the night. I got the steam off. We're looking good.